Okay, collective, I'm going to have to catch my breath, okay? Little warning, this is definitely an 18 and up reading, okay? Y'all is nasty. Okay, first off, somebody is jealous because they see you out here flirting, they in, and they are like incredibly jealous, okay? Second off, the reason why I'm over here tripping, this card here, okay? This deck is spicy. I'm gonna read it to you. It says, kiss me hard. It is obvious what this person wants from you. Someone wants you deep inside them, or vice versa. If you are ready, they are willing. Don't waste any more time to ponder this. They want you now. Okay, and then you got this one, casually kinky, where spirit is, I don't know if spirit is a freak or what's going on, but they are telling you to do something that you don't usually do, okay? They're saying the usual thing can be fun, but it is important to switch it up every now and then. You don't have to go wild, but you will benefit from adding a little spice and variety into the mix. So, I ain't gonna tell y'all what to do. It's up to y'all. yeah. All right. Bye.